The Pentagon now confirms the existence of a secretive UFO program tasked with investigating reports of unidentified flying objects.
U.S. government may have physical evidence of, and we're quoting, off-world vehicles not made on this earth.
They are all fighting each other in the 17 intel agencies over who tells that we're not alone in this universe. We have never been alone in this universe.
The man who spent 10 years working on the government's secret study of UFOs.
I was initially brought in to set up a counterintelligence and security mechanism. It was there that I learned that the true focus of ATIP was study unidentified aerial phenomena.
And I believe strongly that Area 51 is a training place for developing different aerial or space age weapons.
It's technology way beyond what we know in our culture today.
The government is very aware something is happening. It's not in their control. So yes, it does. It keeps me up at night.
You've got all of these people who've had experiences with these craft and with the beings.
My next memory is of being in like a hospital room or somewhere on a table, and they're doing things to me, and it hurts, and I'm mad.
There's every indication that this is something, some kind of an approach to mankind and this planet from some other intelligent entity that is not human.
With the amount of media publicity to UFOs and UAPs and the stories that have come out, there truly has been the birth of this disclosure movement, this push to get the United States government to tell the truth finally.
We need to be ready. Something big is coming.